I'm Jim Bishop, I'm the castle builder. Taxes would be great if they didn't steal, squander, and mismanage all tax dollars.
What was your name? I'm sorry.
Jim Bishop, Castle Builder.
Jim Bishop, Castle Builder. I mean, it's amazing. How long did it take?
Oh, 37 years so far. And I spend most of my time in Pueblo, Colorado. Working for a living.
Really? What do you do for a living?
Ornamental iron and welding. Quit high school, went to work at my dad's job.
And is your dad the one that started this castle?
No, I started right here. Right there I started. Okay. My dad didn't start nothing. My dad couldn't even buy the property. My dad.
That's the first brick right
beer
there?
Beer and cigarettes. The first rock right about there.
That's the first rock.
Oh.
Right in there. Maybe on the other side. I don't know, but right in there somewhere.
What gave you the idea?
Started building a stone cottage right here, and people said the rock work looked like a castle.
Wow. And so do you have to pay taxes and stuff on this?
I don't pay no taxes on this. I'm not about to. My wife cracked the IRC, the Internal Revenue Code. The IRS didn't like it, but they had to write a tax exempt letter. They had to follow their own guidelines, their own congressional guidelines, or their own UCC codified secretive law. The government's a bunch of legal criminals all over the world, and I can prove it.
Why is that?
Children don't contract. Social Security is against the law. No wonder it's failing. It's against the law. When we are born, we have a God-given birthright. Send this tape to the U.S. Justice Department. We have a God-given birthright. Only God can grant, take away. That is, we are citizens of the United States of America. And that country is spelled in upper lowercase letters like our name's supposed to be. A person, not a thing. And at that point, we have equal protection under the Constitution. But the very instance that you're signed into Social Security by the Federal Reserve Chairman, you can't sign because you're a baby. You're contracted. Children don't contract. The Federal Reserve Chairman, Greenspan it was, now it's Bernanke, authorizes and demands a printing of about $700,000 on every baby's all cap letters trade name and hold he or she ransom to pay off a national debt you did not incur. It was $7 trillion today, now it's about $8.4 trillion and growing. And at that point, you become citizen of United States, all cap letters trade name. A corporation of the Federal Reserve Bankers of Europe. Roosevelt, Franklin Roosevelt, gave the rule of this country away in 1935 with the Social Security Act, taking our country off the gold and silver standard real money and went with this stuff. This is debt note.
So if you don't pay taxes, the government, I mean, they try and get you, or they come after you, or what?
They had to write the letter. The government had to write the letter. I joined them, and I appointed myself chairman of the board for life, like Greenspan did, like the federal judges. There should be no immunity to prosecution. If the three of us have to answer due process of the law, the president, his cabinet, federal judges, diplomats of foreign embassy, and the Catholics only answer to the Vatican, They should all answer to the rule of law. There should be no immunity.
So are you a specific religion or anything?
Hell no. I'm Jim Bishop. I'm the castle builder. I believe in God. I don't believe in religion. Religion is just another pack of politicians. And the Patriot Act was designed to take civil liberties away from honest people. It don't have nothing to do with bin Laden or terrorism.
But you believe in a higher power. It's just
God. Me and God are a team here. I'm newsworthy. I built all of this. George Bush ain't newsworthy. George Bush didn't build no real castle with his hands. This is the only real castle left in the world. Under siege and winning all the battles. They tried to put me in jail for 37 years on false charges. Just because the county commissioners couldn't control it with zoning. Over a drunken wedding party. Put me in jail with a $50,000 cash only. That's a violation of Amendment 8. So I filed treason, kidnap, grand larceny on a district court judge and sheriff of this county in United States District Court and common law remedy, saving the suitors in all cases the right to common law remedy.
So they just kind of leave you alone now? Or?
Yeah, they're leaving me alone now. And I'm dumping dirt out of that ditch on State Highway right away with no permit. I'm encroaching on them and no adverse letters like they used to send me over my mailbox and everything else. They can go to hell! The criminal government. They're criminals. God and I are a team here. And I'm no subversive. I don't belong to anybody like the free men or nothing like that. It's me, myself, and I.
I mean, don't you think God would want you to kind of spread his word? And
I am spreading his word. God and I are a team here.
What about the rest of, you know, humanity, people? I mean,
this is free to humanity. I die off for service here. Are you taking me to task?
No. Heck no, I'm not. I'm just wondering.
I've heard all of this. What? I will have due respect.
This is beautiful.
I demand respect for what I'm doing here.
This is beautiful.
I'm newsworthy. They're in his psychopedias up to date. They're all bogus. This information ain't in here. I'm just as much of a weightlifter as any weightlifter. With no anabolic steroids. I built all of this. I've handled all these rocks 6 times on the average.
Incredible.
Then they try to put me in jail because it's open free to the public. They want me to have a turnstile toll booth and pay taxes and collect rent and money for it.
Mm-hmm.
Like sales taxes and shit. Taxes would be great if they didn't steal, squatter, and mismanage all tax dollars. And then they get together in the Bohemian Grove in Northern California and worship Moloch. You ever hear of that?
Uh-uh.
No.
You'll hear about it. There's DVDs out.
So yeah. Did you build all this with your hand? I mean,
for instance, how many?
Cable pulley, block, and tackle by hand. So, come-alongs, tripods. That's why I say I'm newsworthy, for Christ's sakes.
So is that what you're looking for, is to get on the news?
Why not? I've done as much as John Elway, or Roger Staubach, or Lance Armstrong. I've heard of them. Have they ever heard of me? Hell no! But they're going to, ain't they? Hey, I'll tell you. No, I won't back down. You can stand.